Michigan Constitutional Crusader at one of the three Grand Rapids area Secretary of State offices with frickin' media. Gonna see what they think of our First Amendment rights. And check to see if they have those unlawful signs.
Yeah, I don't get consent for you to record me.
Go
between the back part of Secretary of State.
Let's get you
It's a check.
It's a check.
Thank you.
What are you guys recording? Or why are you guys recording?
The employees.
Why?
I'm recording the employees.
Why?
No, we don't give consent for you to record us.
Don't need it.
Do not give consent. Yes, you do. It's
nope.
My body and my wife. Please do not record me.
Go ahead and join the line at the back row. My guy's got an appointment. What time?
11:50.
What's the name? Oh, are you here with him?
No. I'm with him.
Go ahead and go under, guys. What are you guys recording for? Is this some kind of political thing or something?
Policy that you cannot record in the office for privacy purposes.
You're wrong. You're wrong.
No.
Yes, ma'am. You're wrong. Your policy is for the employees, the people who work here, not for the private citizens.
Okay. I'm not going to argue this
tax
with you.
I'm not going to argue with you. I'm telling you.
I'm
telling you. I can come in here and do exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
And your little sign that you have that says I can't is not a lawful sign. It doesn't quote any Michigan codified law. What I'm doing is perfectly legal.
Okay.
So,
as long as we don't record in the testing area.
Counter or over at your testing area, we're good to go.
Yep. All right. Well, I'm going to make an announcement to let everybody else that's in here know that you are recording and you are not allowed to be recording in here
yes,
for our policy.
That would be a lie.
You have no privacy in public, ma'am. Nobody has privacy in public. You have 100 cameras in here and you're worried about mine.
I'm going to ask you some questions based off your birth certificate. I hope you study, okay?
You guys are okay.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
You too. They just can't comprehend it, can they?
I guess not.
No, they can't.
What state is Miley here? schedule your appointment, please come forward and we will help you to do that. We ask that everyone adhere to our policy prohibiting recording inside branch offices, which is in place to protect the privacy of our customers. So if anybody needs to reschedule an appointment because they're not comfortable, come down and see me.
Hi, Jerry. Thank you, Matt.
Okay.
I thought she was going to make an announcement. Notice nobody's going down to the end to speak with him either.
Right.
Because everybody sees that we're way over here. We're not trying to capture their information. And they probably find it as amusing as we do. Yeah, there's like 17 or 18 cameras. I know, right? It's kind of amusing. She never actually said we had to leave. She just told us to stop recording.
Right.
So therefore, they can't trespass us.
Right.
I got something.
We got plenty to do.
Yeah. Positive?
Yeah.
You?
I'm good.
Might need it though.
All right. Well, I'm good.
That's no play.
Go ahead and write your first and last name down on this. Hi, you have an appointment?
So that's kind of interesting. None of the citizens felt compelled to go and reschedule. So maybe in this instance, you hear that guy? That guy right there in the light blue he's talking about, they're not doing anything wrong.
Which one?
Behind the counter. Right here.
The one right there?
Yeah.
He said we're not doing anything wrong.
Yeah.
Nice.
He said we're just documenting.
Nice.
Yeah. So he knows what's up, but the manager doesn't.
Right. Well, the fact that they didn't ask us to leave leads me to believe they didn't call the cops. So.
Yeah, that's good. That's possible.
That is good.
He's going to do it again.
We will do everything possible to be discreet and help you complete your business.
Okay.
And if you are comfortable with this and would like to reschedule your appointment,
just go over to her and shut her room up for you. I don't have a way to
prepare. We ask everyone in here who are
policy
for any reporting inside to bring in promises, including
what's the name?
Ways to protect the privacy of you, the customer. So anybody who is uncomfortable would like to reschedule an appointment, just
go ahead and join the line at the market.
Thank you.
No, I just need a confirmation. I don't have the walkie, so I can't.
And again, nobody in line is heading to his booth. And they keep talking about failing to adhere to the policy rather than a law. So, see, now he's taking the next person in line because nobody ran down there to change their appointment because nobody's afraid. Because we're standing by the door, we're not getting any personal information. I see that guy that was talking about it's their right and they're not doing anything wrong. He just went in that lady's office.
Hopefully he's an educator.
Hopefully, yeah.
He should be the manager, not her.
Exactly.
He knows more than she does.
Yeah. Yeah, as long as we're not like over somebody's shoulder trying to get their information, we're doing nothing wrong.
Right.
And like the testing area, of course we can't record the test because then people can cheat on it.
Right.
I mean, that's a given.
I mean, it's not like my camera has like a super zoom in it or anything.
Right.
And even if it can zoom, it can't make out little bitty writing on paper or plastic.
Right, I mean,
it gets blurry with the more you zoom.
If I zoom,
they don't understand it, like they've never used their zoom function on the camera phone.
I'm zoomed all the way in. Could you tell what number somebody was pressing on those?
No,
absolutely not.
That's why they were made that way, for privacy.
Exactly.
The buttons are set like that for privacy.
Yeah, I'm ready to call it. What do you think?
Yeah, I don't think they're going to call it. They're going to continue to run their spiel. There's unauthorized recording going on. They've never asked us to leave, so.
No, they haven't.
Why would they call the cops if they haven't asked us to leave?
Right.
Or at least they continued on with their business. They continued helping taxpayers.
Yeah, unlike Terry, we're shutting down.
Right. They're not happy, but yet they're continuing on with their business as normal.
Right.
So maybe they'll learn that people have the right to come into public spaces and record.
Absolutely.
Production agencies ran by the state. We have the right to hold our public employees accountable and provide transparency to the public.
Absolutely.
People need to understand that. They need to understand what the Constitution is, what the Bill of Rights is. By the people, not we the government, for the government, by the government.
Right.
Hi, do you have equipment?
Yes.
What's the name? What's the name? Okay, go ahead and draw the line in the back row.
Here you go, give this to the manager. Sorry to watch some of the other Secretary of State videos.
Hold on just a second. Yep. Do you have an appointment?
No.
Okay. Aha. I wonder what you guys are doing.
Yeah.
Are you guys the no masker?
No, we're not anti-maskers or anti. We just like to film in public from public spaces and government agencies. Y'all have a great day.
Have a good one. Now maybe the manager can educate herself. Hey, you wanna walk around the mall a little bit?
That might get us in trouble.